Who's the
Madonna?
The Madonna, who's that artist?
That is a Michelangelo Madonna.
This is a Michelangelo.
Michelangelo Madonna.
And this one?
That's a Pizarro.
Pizarro. And then over here, this is a Picasso.
This is a Gauguin.
This is an envelope with Belgium on the front of it. The mysteries, what could this be? So this is some sort of treasury certificate. It's a slightly fuzzy...
No, you don't anymore, because this is dangerous already. No, look.
If only I had a photographic memory, I could tell you what it was. But it's... All right, we can't show you. But it shows deposits in the name of Ferdinand Marcos in a bank in Brussels. And it's for $987 billion.
$900 billion.
Can we show the camera?
You know.